make the change?
I just decided one day I wanted to be healthier, and I went and saw a nutritionist, and that's what I did. Stuck to it.
But are you still considered the fat guy when you go to a party or anything? Because I run into that a whole lot. I'm the fat one. Okay. So are you the fat guy in Hollywood still, or is everybody like look at you and they're like, oh wow, you know, this is great, now you're healthy.
Do you have any other questions that are smart?
I have a question.